back, everybody, to Neo. Uh-oh. There we go. All right, we are in the flaming place now. We're going to finish this place. And hopefully I can remember how to play, because it's been a while. Oh, I guess I got hurt by the fire. Well, hold on. Unnecessary damage. God, there's a lot of them down there. I'm not gonna cast the fire. What the hell? Healing item? What's my... Oh no, the gourd is healing item. Hell of an extra item. forget to do the, Rusty. Posture recovery. Yes, I remember. I remember. I need to do that. Damn it. I don't feel like I'm that close to the fire that I should be getting like owned like this, but whatever. I wonder if there's a way I can like open a path back over there. That would be super helpful. Die in this water, I have a feeling. looking at here. Three enemies, one on the bridge. Oh no, that's more than three enemies. That's a big one. I'm gonna have to go back and heal, I think. And then kill these guys stealthily. Revive still, but there was like a door or something I could open over here. That'll let me come back through here. Gonna be tricky. It's not that the guys are really hard, it's just gonna be time consuming. Alright, so let's go back. Refill my gourd. Hopefully without dying. Refill my little numpos, whatever they're called. My emblems. Alright, so we got a lot of enemies. The best way to handle all this. I don't have to fight any of them. If I just sneak by, right? Water. The problem is more if I want to run away than anything.
Oh.
Okay. My bad. It's not going to be too hard.
Ah!
Oh, what? Bugged.
主、この基地によくぞ参じたの。はぐれ忍びも捨てたものではないわ。わしは若様を、九郎様を救わねばならん。そうせねば一心様に申し訳が立たぬわ。共に参れ。うわあ、okay. いやいや、我こそは野上玄斎、汲み取り一座の一人よ。
Oh, am I teleporting back now? No, I'm not here.
お主、あぐれ、わしは、そう、共に、うお
ぉぉ
ぉぉぉぉぉ
ぉぉ
ぉ我こそは、野上玄斎、汲み取り戦の、足田衆が一人よ。 主、この基地によくぞ参じたの。
主、共に待っ、うわあ、なぜ、いやいや、我こそは、共に救済、一人一人一茶の足出し裏一人、うわあ、はい、
I don't know what to do. Wait a minute, what? Oh, there we go, now I can do it. Oh, I want this. Alright. We've upgraded a little bit. Alright, so I think I figured out the way to do the big guy. I kind of want to know about that shinobi stab thing. What? Again, I got hit by the fire. So here's what we're going to do. I'll only farm this if I keep dying, but I think I can beat them. Gotta be quick about this kill. Like this! More oil. What are the other things I have here item-wise? I'm out of that, so what else we got? We got Divine Grass, Restores Vitality and Curses. I don't know if I want to use that. I got Statue. It's Restores Resurrection Node. Antidote, Sugar. Reduces Posture Damage. More coins. More unique items. I don't know, just what the coin pressure for. Except to hold money, I guess. Alright, so.
Onushi, was Tom?
Oh my god. In the beginning here, but I am getting skill points. Alright, so let's just wait. Back on axe mode. Oh yeah, let me see how that looks. So I go.
No!
We're going to be really patient about this, because I think I'm being too impatient. I should just be patient. You done being scared, Archer dude? I know you're looking. Struggling. Now I'm not struggling. Ooh. Oh, that's nice. I didn't realize that's what I unlocked. So every time I die, I lose a little bit of money and I lose a little bit of experience, but not enough that I'm making up. Making it all back here. No, I hit the wrong... I was doing really good, too. I was doing really good. Get the pellets. Battle charm. When there's three. Let me put on. Let me try this. This one. Thank you. that balloon last? It doesn't say how long it lasts. Maybe it just lasts until I die. That would be great. Oh, this guy's coming for me. Later. I use the wealth thing, but I don't feel like it gave me more stuff. Oil. I wanted pellets. Alright, let's do this, buddy.
Onushi, what's Tomuni Mail? Yeah!
No way! Grab this stuff. Yay, a pellet! This guy is like really challenging. Again. What does this do? A shadow rush. Interesting. So how does this work? Increases damage to afflicted to posture upon executing a successful nuclear counter. Oh. I gotta see how much that actually does. That'll work on boss too. Inflicting more damage to posture upon a successful counter. I don't know if I've even done a successful counter. It's a last minute counter. Oh. think, oh man. All right, so let's see what they do. Do they just reset? They're all gonna come both ways the same way now. Oh, turn around. Turn around. Nice. Guys in here, right? Let's see where they are. Seem a little bit better. Maybe. Okay, come on. Come on. Ooh. Call for help. Here. I will try to do this in the next episode because I think I beat him, but I'm like really struggling. So, well, we'll come back to that. Thanks everybody for joining. See you next time.